What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. While you are browsing through the internet, viewing posts on Instagram, watching videos on YouTube, or sharing tweets on Twitter, cookies are being generated and saved to your iPhone storage. If your iPhone is lagging, slow, or you just want more space, here is how to clear these cookies to improve your iPhone performance. Let's dive in. We'll start with clearing the browser cookies. For Safari, open the Settings app, scroll down and tap Safari. Scroll down right here, tap Clear History and Website Data. This removes all the caches and cookies in your Safari. If you're a fan of Google Chrome, open it up and tap the triple dot right here. Swipe up, tap Clear Browsing Data. Make sure cookies and site data are selected, then go ahead and clear them. Moving on, the next tip is to clear app cookies. Let's start with Snapchat. Tap your profile picture. Tap the settings icon. Scroll down until you find the clear cache option. Go ahead and clear it. For Instagram, tap your profile icon on the bottom. Tap the hamburger button right here. Head to your activity. Now you can clear your activity history like recent searches, shared posts, and recently deleted content, and so on. For YouTube, tap your profile icon on the top right corner, navigate to Settings, History, and Privacy. Then you can clear your watch history and search history. For Twitter, tap your profile icon on the top left corner, head to Settings and Privacy, Accessibility, Display and Language. Tap Data Usage. Under Storage, you can clear media storage and web storage. You can also turn on Data Saver to reduce your data usage. For WhatsApp, tap Settings on the bottom. Go to Storage and Data, Manage Storage. Then you can go to each chat and delete the media files you don't need anymore. If you want to free up more space on your iPhone, keep watching. On your iPhone storage page, enable Offload Unused Apps in Bulk. Or you can go to a specific app and offload it manually. As it indicates, this will free up storage used by the app, but keep its document and data. After all these, you can give your phone a fresh restart to free up more space. For iPhone 8 or later, press and quickly release the volume up button, press and quickly release the volume down button, then press and hold the side button. Let it go when you see the Apple logo. The next trick is to reset all settings. In general, transfer or reset iPhone. Tap Reset. Then go ahead and reset all settings. This won't delete any of your data, so rest assured. If you still need help, try repairing your iPhone with ReiBoot, which is a doctor for iOS. Go on with the standard repair mode so it can preserve your data. Download the firmware to a location you prefer. Then you can start repairing. Your iPhone will be updated to the latest software version in this process. Once done, check if your iPhone storage has been optimized. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the Tenorshare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.